Hello, ladies and gents, and welcome back! I mean, not welcome back. Well, welcome back to my channel, but welcome to my new Let's Play for this channel. Max Payne 3! Oh my god, I mentioned playing this before, I think once. I think it was at the end of my LA Noire playthrough. And, yeah, at this point, in my life, I have finished Life is Strange, I finished LA Noire, so it's time to move on to a new journey for this channel. A new journey for the ultimate journey, which is the Dr. Joe experience. So, strap in, patience. We're in for a bit of a ride. Gonna go new. Yes. So I've beaten this game once. I beat it on hard, so now I've unlocked hardcore, and that's what we're gonna do next. So let's see, hard was low health and bullet time rewards, efficient bullet time and shot accuracy is a must. Okay. A tough challenge with realistic damage. And there's also brutal difficulty if last man standing there to save you. Right, there's old school, which is kind of like the hardcore mode, sort of like in Fallout New Vegas. But I don't really want to do that. I'll just do hardcore. So here we go. By the way, the douchebag that we're playing as,
this place is great. Really comfortable.
Max Payne. As you're about to find out, he is a pseudo Shakespearean faggot. Just a warning.
I'm just gonna get settled in. Time to move on. Get on with my life. Yes, absolutely. Said it was a long time ago. Let it go, seriously. Definitely more my style than Panama, or Hoboken, I guess. No, if I'm honest, I just got kind of bored of boozing. I mean, once in a while, but not all the time. You're right, it wasn't doing me any favors. Maybe I'd lost my self-respect, but it's back. I'm excited, really. I really needed a new start. I think you're right. I think I am gonna like it here. It certainly ain't New Jersey. It's my new life. Just like you said. Listen, if you think I can still do a job, what have I got to lose? Apart from the weight. Very funny. Ha ha. Yes, that is a fake laugh, you jerk.
Thank you. Right, so if you didn't play the first two, this faggot lost his family.
So I guess I'd become what they wanted me to be. A killer. Some rent-a-clown with a gun who puts holes in other bad guys.
This is the third game? Dude,
well,
you were a killer a long time ago.
So in the end, that's what they got. Say what you want about Americans, but we understand capitalism. You buy yourself a product and you get what you pay for. And these chumps had paid for some angry gringo without the sensibilities to know right from wrong. Here I was, about to execute this poor bastard like some dime store angel of death. And I realized they were correct. I wouldn't know right from wrong if one of them was helping the poor and the other was banging my sister.
Well, what's wrong with either of those?
I'd arrived in Sao Paulo a few weeks before. I was working a protection detail for the kind of people who need protection in a town like this. And what kind of town was this? One where I didn't speak the language and they didn't want to.
Well, then why didn't you come there, you silly?
We seemed to get along just fine.
You silly buns.
Of course, that was about to change.
Hey, brother.
Hey.
How's the cocktail?
Tastes like cock.
I never mix my drinks.
Well, at least not on duty.
Something like that.
Man, that favela is big.
Yep. Nothing like the view of extreme poverty to make a penthouse cocktail party really swing.
I guess they call it trickle-down economics.
That's funny.
It's supposed to be a charity.
Yeah, Brazil's pretty shitty, isn't it?
I don't know. Something for the kids. Hey, listen, man. We better look lively. This place is a nightmare.
Let's not.
Security downstairs. Something rotten in the air.
That didn't mean much. There was always something rotten in the air.
Yeah, we're in Brazil, for Christ's sake.
We're local celebrities, rich parasites with delusions of humanity. The kind of people who end up in glossy magazines or body bags, depending on how their luck runs.
Oh.
So where are they all?
Well, I'm guessing if we're here, it's not going
to
run very well.
That guy next to him. He's some kind of cop. I'm not sure. Serious though. Big end.
Oh, you think, but you're not sure. Okay.
I can't remember his
name. Well, you might want to make sure. We're the fucking security detail here, you idiot.
That guy's a plastic surgeon or some kind of surgeon. Tommy Tuxin.
Oh my god, you don't even know what's gonna. You're fucking stupid.
Look at Marcel. Still dances like a fool.
Guess that's what a European education and a coke habit will do for Ricky Martin look alike.
That's very funny, Max. Oh, excuse me.
European education. What do you have against Europeans, Max? I feel we're calling you that.
I was working for Rodrigo Branco, a local businessman. Built things.
Local.
Did some charity. Had things named after him. Won awards. Owned things. People.
Wow, you said things a lot.
One was his wife.
That was not very literally good.
She was hot and wanted to be dangerous. Some good genes.
Was she?
To fight their way out of a cesspit. She'd married well, and was now at leisure to regret her good fortune. They got along as well as any rich workaholic and his younger airhead wife tend to get along. They mostly ignored each other. She spent a lot of time with his cokehead younger brother, Marcello. He was a good time guy if your idea of a good time was an expensive suit, a bottle of champagne, and nothing between the ears. The middle brother, Victor, had just walked in. He was a local politician. Guy was smoother than an oil slick on an iceberg and about as toxic. The rest
really?
Of the crowd, I didn't know.
Then why does everyone around him? That just seems really dangerous.
People who know if they drink enough, they won't have to feel guilty about their good fortune. Suddenly, things turned.
I wouldn't feel guilty.
Ugly.
I deserve all
like
this.
Hangovers arrived right on cue.
Oh, shit. Oh, hey, look. Ah, shit, they're onto me. Oh, fuck, they found my coke stash. They want it for themselves. Crap. Hey. Hey, I can produce my own porn. Okay? I can produce my own tranny porn. I don't need you guys fucking trying to regulate me, you dicks.
Things had gone from fine to fucked up in about a second, and now there were two idiots at the wheel.
Oh, well, at least you're self-aware. That's good. All right, let's get ready to do this shit.
The floor?
Sure.
Look after yourself, bro. Stay safe.
It wasn't my own safety I was concerned about, trophy wife or not. I'd said I would protect the girl.
You said you would. Okay, that makes. Shit. Okay, I wasn't ready for that. Hold on, let's turn the volume down. Whoops, audio. That's not. Oh wait, that is the place. What are you talking about? Music needs to go down a lot. SFX also needs to. The sound effects needs to go down a lot. Stereo. I don't know. I'm already hearing it through my headphones. What does it mean? Holy shit, that's still really loud. That's way too loud. Hold on. Okay, do I remember how to do things? Or is it gonna tell me? Cool. Oh. Is it the same thing? Hold on, can I... Is there a way to... Oh, hold on. Okay, so Q is to take cover. Okay. Oh, shit. My scroller for my mouse is kind of broken. That could be bad. Okay, that could be bad in the future, but... Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, I think it... Sweet, yeah! Yeah, bitch, that's right. That's what I wanted to do. Wow, I remember that, like... Instinctually, pretty much.
She wasn't calling for more vodka in her Cosmo.
All right, so they crashed our goddamn party, and now I gotta clean up the mess here. Oh wow, that was. We're already here. That was fast. I didn't think we were already get here at this point.
Drunkenness, or maybe both. But before I knew it, I was back taking insane risks. Trying to save fallen women.
Why is it always women? Why can't it be men also? Are you sexist, Max? That means calm. Or calm down or something. Or yeah, someone gets shot in the head. He's like, calm down, calm down. These security guys looking at us. What are you looking at? We're the one who did all the work here. Freaking idiots. You did nothing. Oh wait, it's not over yet. Wait, why am I going by myself? That's stupid.
I imagine the elevator doors opening to a firing squad of muzzles.
Then why'd you go?
As far as I could see it, the one thing my plan had going was that no one else would be stupid enough to pull this move.
Oh. That's kind of cool. Oh, whoops. Okay, that was stupid. Okay, I don't know. That felt delayed. Aw. Aw, I'm sorry, man. I'm so sorry. Just for good measure. Just, you know. Hold on. Alright. Oh, and... There we go. So I'm taking credit for all those kills, by the way. You didn't kill any of them. I'm killing everyone. I'm gonna be responsible. Oh. Right, we're playing on hardcore. I probably should be a little bit more careful of my life. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. I remember this. Okay. Yeah, I only get a certain amount of time. If I'm in that state, I don't know how you get in that state again, but if I'm in that state, I only get a certain amount of time before... Let me just... There we go. Just end your misery. Die. Whoa, that's awkward. Alright, cool. That's an interesting way to be Poe's dead. Alright. Let's play this game the way we should be playing it. Hello? Oh, hey. Okay. Anyone else? Come on. I know there's more of you. Scrubs. Yeah, that's right. See? When I'm really oh, shit. I'm used to shift being like to run, so is there a way to run or I remember the cover system being mildly the cover system is actually pretty good in this game, but I think it's a little bit like broken when it comes to like other angles, like sort of like if you were like in a four kind of angled cover spot, if you know what I mean. Whatever. You probably don't. I'm an idiot. Oh shit. Wow, we didn't get hit once. Okay, let's try to keep up that trend. We died once. That was just a practice run. Okay, now we're playing for real. Okay, now we're playing for real. Oh, this is so weird. Oh my god. Why am I not? Okay. Do I want to use that? Okay. Oh, shit. No, stop. Shit, I didn't want to do that. It looked like they were taking him out through. Oh yeah, how do I use my health packs? Okay.
Rodrigo was too rich a prize for them to throw away. Sure, I
oh shit.
Hard to get him back, but I knew the bad guys would want the boss alive almost as much as I did.
Oh fuck. Okay. What are you? Are you crazy? Oh my god. No. Yeah. Okay. Hold on. Let me shoot him. Oh, yes. Yeah. That's right, you stupid slut. Once I opened the door. Hold on. I need to know how to heal myself. Because I don't think those health packs just run on their own. I think that's why I keep getting caught in those, like, near-death predicaments. If I recall correctly. Shoot, dodge, space. Oh, rolls E. Vault is. Oh, no, sorry. Rolls a G, and then vault is E, whatever that is. Sprint is left control. Okay. Painkillers is tab. Okay. So.
I'd actually have to come up with a plan.
Vault is E? Oh, that's probably to. Okay. That's probably to hop over something, and then. Alright, okay. Yeah, okay, so I think I know. Look, the game doesn't tell me shit. Piece of garbage. Alright. Who else wants to die? Come on. Oh! Shit. Right, this is running. I forget. Okay, this is gonna be a little bit tricky, because I'm used to using shift to run in games.
The great thing about being famous as well as rich is the bad guys know who to kidnap.
Sounds like a bad thing, but okay.
Another parking lot rattling with gunfire. Was I too
late? At least for the person who's rich. That's right, bitch. Oh. Yeah! Sucka. How you like them apples? Okay, I did not just get up like that. That was way too fast. Okay, I'm not fucking Super Max. Superman. Oh wow, we're playing another character named Max. Oh shit. Wow. That's two games now that we played with someone whose name is. Oh right. Shoot the wheels. Oh shit. Oh fuck. I don't know if I needed to use it, but I was scared. Help me! Oh my god, such an awkward situation. Oh man. Everything is okay. What? Ow. No. Oh. Aha, idiots. Wow, you guys suck. I was even caught off guard there. I took a second, you still couldn't hit me. Idiots. God, you guys are scrubs. Oh shit, we gotta kill these guys now. Wait, hurry! Hold on, they're right there, they're gonna shoot you! They're gonna shoot you! Oh. Oh, they're on our side, okay. Ah! Oh. Hey! That's not what police do. Hey. Oh, is this like military police? These look like terrorists dressed up as police, actually. Oh my god. Alright, cool.
Did good, Max.
No, I did awesome. I did perfect.
Don't look so good.
Hey, what could be better, huh? The good guys are reunited, and the Commando Sombra are dead.
Max, okay.
Yes.
You know,
so who's this guy?
After the events of Max Payne 1 and 2, how can you honestly...
Different branch of the police. Not UFID, but normal cops. I don't know about this stuff. Politics. Everywhere politics. Shit, Max, you look kind of beat up.
Well, they just killed a bunch of people. But I went through two games of, like, killing, like, probably hundreds of people, and I'm still, like, concerned of when I've done it. Why did they shoot the one guy and then they're okay with this one? Was that what they were complaining about, maybe? Like, ugh.
Back home, it was time for some R&R, the only way I knew how.
I don't know how one guy managed to, like, get through pretty much all the terrorists, but... Or... not terrorists, whatever, the fucking gang... Gang guys. Gangsters. Gangster. That's the word. That's the word, Joe. That's the word.
And with that, I guess I was ready for bed.
I guess you were. Ready for bed. Yeah. Vomiting, it's usually... It's usually a good sign. You should just probably get to bed, man. Sleep it off. Chapter 2. Oh, holy shit, we're already on chapter 2. Oh, yeah. Chapter 1 is pretty short. It's gonna get a lot longer for this.
Ferrying the boss's broad and his dipshit of a brother out for the night so they could recover from their brush with mortality.
At least I think so.
Then again, what did I expect? These were the kind of people who went to nightclubs in helicopters. Fabiana had brought her sister along, presumably so she could show off just how rich and empty her life was. And boy, was she about to learn the meaning of rich and empty.
Isn't that her friend? Isn't that why she's showing it off?
Sorry, what was that?
Oh, I was saying we get into a lot of scrapes, man.
Well, we're still here.
Hey.
Thanks to you, Max. I owe you my life.
Yo, Max kind of reminds me of...
Thank you, Max. I don't know what I would do without my sister.
Max probably shouldn't insult these people so much. They seem like really appreciative of shit.
You know she works in the favela. She's the good sister.
Oh, shut up.
What did you hear, Faba? More bodies turned up where people went missing. But it's horrifying.
Did someone say Buzz Q?
Hey.
I'm just kidding, but it is a cold town, man. Hey, here we are.
So, what I was gonna say was, Max kinda reminds me of, Michael DeSanta from GTA 5. Another game I will be Let's Playing in the kind of far future, I think, but... Because I'm gonna be going through the whole GTA series. But this is kind of a nice little preview, because Max Payne 3 does work a lot like how GTA 5 works. It's like the same engine, I think, so... Like, it has the same, like, aim indicator and... The whole, like, little headshot indicator and all that, so... Graphics are pretty similar.
I need it, too. I've been working far too hard. Like a whore during Fleechy Week, as my roommate used to say. You like that, Max?
That's pretty funny.
Yeah, you're so funny, faggot. You can talk about rich stuff. You know, rich people and rich everything.
Back down, Fabiana!
Let me guess, this place is gonna get shot up too. Let me guess, the same exact looking guys are gonna come into this and fucking take off. I'm calling it. Oh my god, man, this guy can't like take 1 second just to fucking listen to some. God damn. Oh my god. This is the rich lifestyle, everyone. In Brazil. Oh, there's even black people here, that's odd. Oh shit. Just push someone down. Hey, Mac, that's rude. That guy was probably just drunk. So am I in the security detail this time by myself? That doesn't seem smart. I mean, I know I handled everyone. I know I killed everyone all by myself, but I mean, I still don't think, you know, I mean, I might want to have some backup, you know. You shouldn't be so complacent with me. Nothing but the best. Nothing but the second best. Why can't we sit over there, man? I love you, but cloud you have been advanced. Cloud you? Fucking cloud you. He isn't even any good. Oh. Rich people problems. That guy got a better seat than me. That guy got a slightly better seat than me.
This kind of place made me want to puke. I needed a real drink to deal with the electronic music and the robotic people.
Instead of
fucking slump. With me? What's that? Nothing.
And
say, Max, you're a man of the world. What do you fucking do it, man?
About what?
What do you do about life?
Look at me, I'm standing in a nightclub, listening to music I can't stand. 5,000 miles from home, I'm armed and I'm drinking. You don't want to listen to advice from me, amigo.
Oh, Max, I love you, man. You're fucking real, you know? Oh, shit. People. Fuck them. People get me wrong. I think I love a wrong woman. Oh, excuse me. Fabio! Fabio! Ah, my nigga, how are you?
I'm just listening. This is just kind of entertaining.
Thank God he had left. A minute more of his drivel and I would have to put a bullet in him myself.
Man, I'm so judgmental. It seemed like I was being okay. It seemed like I was, you know, recepting okay. Oh wow, this doesn't look obvious. Oh shit. Oh shit, did he capture him? Oh, of course. Yep, see? Who called it? Who called it? Okay, this time they're all black, okay? That's the one difference. I mean, this time they're all clearly blacks. Which is really odd. How many black people are there in? Oh, shit. Whoa. Okay, hold on. I gotta get ready for this. Fail. Whoa, fail. Oh, shit. I can't believe how badly I failed. Okay. Hold on.
I hadn't seen it coming, but that was no surprise. It's hard to keep your eye on the ball through the top of a glass.
Where'd everyone go?
I could get to Fabiana and Giovanna in time.
Where'd everyone just go? There's like a crowd of people. All of a sudden they just all despawned or something. Oh shit, damn it, I keep forgetting. Alright.
I knew if I didn't get to the girls soon, they'd be leaving this place with either a price on their
Oh my god, stop doing that. It's really bothering me. It's wasting my fucking thing.
The doors have been chained shut. I didn't need my Portuguese for beginners phrase book to work out what was going on. The guy making the noise was the boss. He was sending them around to cut me off from the other side.
Oh, really?
And sure wow. enough, a few seconds later, I had some company on the dance floor.
Oh, shit. What the fuck? Why would you put me in this predicament? No! Oh, my god. Hold on. Okay. There we go. Alright, cool. I got you. Oh. Damn it, you fucking cheating little bitch. Hacker. Way out through the VIP lounge. Fools love a private exit. Wait, can I... No, hold on. Oh, the scroller sucks. Hold on. Hey, stop it. I need to... Are you dead? Okay, I think he's dead. I want to switch weapons here, but I don't want to... Okay. Okay, that works. Okay. Was a luxury I couldn't afford. Yes, it was. Come on, you're a security guard for one of the richest people, for some of the richest... For like, really rich people. I don't know if they're... I don't know how rich they are, so I'm not gonna comment on that, because, you know... That would be a little bit arrogant of me. I'm about realistic, oh shit. I'm about being realistic about my abilities, which is perfect, so. But, you know. I ain't no psychic. Even though that's not psychic. I'm an idiot, okay? Hey. What? Oh. It's not good. Some guys took Giovanna and Fabiana. What? Oh, hey, look, it's that guy.
No, 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 stay in the chopper. We'll need a way out of here. I'll go find the girls.
Got it. They came out there. They went that way into the lounge.
Come here. Go. Get up. Get up. You can't stay here. I need you to lock this door behind me. Get everybody else out of here.
Oh, shit. Oh, hey, that's not nice. That's not nice. Do you know... How would you feel if someone shot you in the back like that, huh? I actually gave you a luxury. I shot you in the head. You didn't even get a chance to feel that. Ugh. Some people, they just do not think about their choices, you know? I mean, really. Like... Some people are just so selfish.